Supreme Court Justice Brett Kavanaugh, according to a lengthy new report in The Atlantic, has never actually been a fan of Donald Trump. In fact, despises the guy, doesn't like him at all. But during his confirmation hearing, obviously since Trump nominated him, Brett Kavanaugh had to go out there and sing his praises. But, you know, behind the scenes, before and after the confirmation, dude couldn't care less about Donald Trump. But that's just one of the many revelations, again, in this exceptionally lengthy piece by The Atlantic, this big profile of Brett Kavanaugh. And to me, at first, it was a big, like, who cares? Right? We see stories like this all the time, like, oh, prominent Republican secretly doesn't like Trump, yet goes along with everything he says. But considering the fact that there still could be some court battles that involve Donald Trump, and now that he's not president anymore, you know, they could have significant impact on whether or not he can, you know, be indicted, whether or not all of these other lawsuits against him can continue, whether or not Congress can get their hands on his financial records, all of those are likely to end up at the U.S. Supreme Court. So if Trump has another person on that court that doesn't like him, suddenly things may break in the way of justice at that point. So yes, I do actually think that that is an important point, that Kavanaugh does not like Donald Trump. And to be honest, we may have already seen glimmers of that. The Supreme Court had the opportunity to take up multiple different cases that could have not just, you know, given Trump a victory in his attacks on the elections, but it could have severely reversed voting rights in multiple states, including Pennsylvania, with their vote by mail. And the Supreme Court decided, we're not going to do that. We're not even taking the case. So that's a pretty good thing. There's some bad things, though, in the report. One of the bad things is that Supreme Court Justice Sonia Sotomayor was one of the people who welcomed Brett Kavanaugh onto the court with open arms. Wanted to be friends with him. After everything we learned about this guy in those hearings, his emotional outbursts of, I love beer, the actual Supreme Court still welcomed him with open arms. And I've said this once before. I think I've only said it once before about the Supreme Court, but I'm about to say it again. It's just like Congress. It's just like all these other things where these people fight publicly, but behind closed doors, they love each other. They're all friends. That's what this is. It's one big club, and we're not part of it. And that is a problem. Yes, it is. Again, what we learned about Brett Kavanaugh during those hearings, the women who came forward, this isn't the guy you embrace. This isn't the guy you say, oh, well, I want to welcome him to the court. No, this is the guy that you leave out of everything. This is the guy that you don't speak to unless your job actually requires it. The guy is a scumbag. Just because he hates Trump doesn't mean we have anything else in common with him or that we should embrace him as one of our own. But again, the Supreme Court, a lot like Congress, a lot like the Senate, it's one big club and we ain't in it. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for fresh content every single day of the week. Just smash that subscribe button, and of course, don't forget to like, comment, and share the video.